Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the background change effect. First of all, you have to cut your scene on which you want to apply your effect. And it's really important that your person is always visible on every frame. Now you have to press right click onto your clip and then you have to select the render in place option. Hit the render button and wait till your clip has been rendered. Now with this clip and with runwayml.com you have to mask out your person. So if you don't know how to mask out with Runway, then go watch this video. So if you are done with rotoscoping, then go import your video clip into DaVinci Resolve. After that, drag and drop the video clip into your timeline above your original clip. And then you will probably see that the scaling of the rotoscope clip has been changed. So to change that, go to your rotoscoped clip and go to the inspector. Then you have to click on this linked symbol once. And after that, you have to change the zoom x value to 1.33. And as you can see, the scaling fits very well. So now you only have to go with your rotoscoped clip into Fusion. Then you have to press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Delta Keyer. Select Delta Keyer and press Add. Now you have to left click this background color field, go to pick screen color and select the green screen. Hit the OK button and go back into the edit page. And now you have to cut the clip under your rotoscoped clip in the middle. Then delete the right part and look for a second scene for your transition. So I like these two scenes and that's why I dragged them to the left. So now you can see that the effect already works, but the lighting is not perfect, so I have to change that. So I go to my second transition point and I select my upper clip and go into Fusion. Then again press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Color Corrector. Select Color Corrector and press Add. So now you can play around with the color wheel and the sliders to get the best results. So in my case I want that my clip gets a little bit darker, so I decrease my gain to 0.7. So I create a keyframe here and I go one frame to the left. And as you can see, this is the point before my transition, so here's everything brighter. So I go back into Fusion and I increase my gain to 1. Okay, that's it, the background change transition is done. So I hope this tutorial has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel. Go watch this video right here. Okay, thanks for your attention, stay creative and bye.